reports are coming in across the county of a tornado which, according to eyewitnesses, has caught fire. The so-called Firenado has left a wake of destruction in its path. We are reporting to you from NBT News and on road to the location now. We're coming up to the Firenado now. The heat. We pull up.
Now onto the weather. Strong winds are expected today, particularly in Houston, Texas. A tornado warning is currently in place for an EF1 rating. Winds up to 100 miles an hour in the worst hit areas across Victoria and Austin. People are advised not to travel and to stay indoors. There's likely to be falling trees and damage to some buildings.
Mr. Mom?
Yes?
Yeah, I have a parcel for you. I need your signature, please.
Can you have left it with security?
Well, I need your signature, sir. I can't just hand the parcel to anyone. I need you to personally sign for it.
Very well. Is that all?
Yeah, that's it. Thank you.
Al?
Where is he? In future, if you're gonna let someone through my main gate to my front door, be sure to give me some warning. I can't have people just strolling in here. I pay you a lot of money to be my set of eyes and ears. Ain't a lot of point in me paying you if you ain't gonna do your job.
Sorry, boss.
It's okay, just be more vigilant next time. If we get any more deliveries, you let me know, I'll come to the gate.
Understood.
Thank you.
You're late, Anna.
I know, I'm sorry. My alarm didn't go off, it's so early.
Oh, don't worry. I'll try and make up the time on the road. We have to be at Lawton's Field in under an hour.
Actually, Devlin, I was hoping maybe we could talk.
Well, haven't got time now, Anna. Can it wait until tomorrow? After all, we're on the verge of a momentous breakthrough. And tomorrow will be a glorious day.
Hi, Anna.
Hey.
Hey, Elena. Cappuccino me.
Oh, yeah. Come here, hold that. Yeah, thanks. There we go.
Whoa, Greg, doesn't that burn?
Yeah. Totally, totally burns, but... I needed a kick. Elena! Chuck that out the window for me.
Whoa, Greg. Not having the planet ruined any more than it already is. Is he quiet, Anna? Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Must be the nerves. This greatest scientific breakthrough of the decade. Is there something on your mind, Greg?
No. Just, super excited, man.
How's your drone?
Hey, we talked about this, man. This is not a drone. This is a tornado infiltration unit. Don't get it twisted.
No, that's funny, because it looks exactly like my 12-year-old cousin's drone.
Okay, Anna, fine. Yes, it's mounted on a drone, okay? But how else am I gonna get up there? Put it on a kite?
Whoa.
Ben Franklin much?
Easy, Greg. I think cough is kicking.
No, I'm just trying to work. Some of us actually work around here.
You should be happy, Anna. This is your first outing.
Oh, I didn't do much.
Well, everyone plays their part. You remember that?
Yeah, I thought I'd be doing more.
Your time will come. You know, next project, you'll be there from the start. You'll get more responsibility. You just joined at a busy time.
Newton's app. We're here. Avanti, everyone. Avanti. Come on. Avanti, Greg. Avanti.
Running all the way.
The experiment will commence at 10 a.m. Eleanor, give me a ring.
Traveling 70 miles per hour in the center. For us at 500 meters, that's 60 miles per hour, heading northeasterly and arcing slightly 10 degrees.
Which means?
It's coming this way. Are we gonna be okay here?
Oh yes, it's perfect. When it gets down to 200 yards, we'll launch the device. Greg, are you ready? Is the drone ready?
Tornado infiltration unit.
Well.
She'll fly, Captain.
Oh, Captain. Yes, I like it. Okay, everybody, let's be ready. Eleanor, I want you to track the course. Make sure it doesn't deviate. Oh, and Anna, take notes. Record for posterity.
Yes, Captain. 400 meters.
Okay, boys and girls, it looks like we've got ourselves a rope tornado here. You know why they call it a rope, Anna?
Why is that, Devlin?
Because it's formed like a rope. God himself could shimmy down this one.
All right, 300 meters.
Devlin, this thing looks like it's moving at a pace, man. I suggest we move our asses, get this thing in there so we can get the hell out of the way.
Okay. Take to the skies, Greg, my boy.
All right. Come on. Fly for me, baby, fly.
Get it close, then activate it. Oh, now, Anna, film something for me.
No, film it in landscape, Anna. I want cinematography here. Drama. Good day, everybody. Time here is approaching 10 a.m. Welcome to our extreme weather experiment. The device that we're about to launch into this tornado, which is currently registering at an EF1 level, uses electromagnetic pulses and emits chemical adjusters that can shift the balance of warm and cold air and form malleable pockets.
You want to try one in English for our less scientific viewers to understand, boss?
Which means we can enhance the energy building inside this thing, and we can manipulate. In theory, we can make it bigger, and there's also another possibility.
It's close.
Hey, Doc, we're gonna have to get this thing in there soon, man. I'm having trouble holding it in position. Needs to go right in the middle of the twister right now.
Right, it's arcing now. You need to hit it side on, okay? It'll penetrate better.
That's what she said.
Leg focus.
Bad joke. Okay, let's move. Come on.
Okay, guys, no closer.
Okay, yeah. This is as far as we go.
Uh-uh. I gotta get closer. I gotta make sure this gets in okay.
Be careful, Greg, and be prepared to run. Formation is spiraling faster and amalgamating with more gases.
What does that mean?
It means the son of a bitch is getting bigger.
It works. It actually works.
Did you ever doubt it?
Oh, with you in charge. Not for a second.
This is great! I'm gonna intensify it!
Perfect, no!
Watch!
Doesn't mean it works. Tell him to shut it down.
Oh, man! This is beautiful!
Oh my god! It's altering shape! It's intensifying rapidly! She's right. It's a cone formation. We're officially category 3. Devlin! Devlin!
What? Okay, yeah. Yeah, Greg, shut it down! That's enough!
Better make it bigger! We can go further! We've worked too hard for too long, man! Let's go further!
Cut it down, Greg! It's dangerous!
I've got control of it! Yeah, I think actually I can push it away by altering the magnetic balance! Come on!
Don't get so close!
Greg, stop! Now! Stop being far! Greg, shut it down!
Fine! Just give me a minute! Shit! It's not responding!
Charging the gates!
Heading out of the coast, but I can see an inward arc beginning to form.
You think it might head inland again?
I don't know. We need some leads.
No. There's got to be a way to stop it, right?
Why couldn't he have just listened?
We tried to tell him to stop. We tried to warn him.
Maybe we shouldn't have played God in the first place.
No. We mustn't forget the reasons for doing this. Greg wanted it too. No. We can still fix this. We can still make this right. Helena!
What?
Keep a track of the speed and the course. I'm gonna try and get ahead of it. Come on, you rusty piece of shit!
Come in.
Come on.
You have to see us, boss.
Yes, Thomas. You might have noticed we've had some inclement weather today.
Yeah, it's been a bit windy.
A bit windy. Okay.
Where's that?
Weather coverage, up to date. And this here, in the middle of the screen, passing across the west of the country, is a force 4 tornado.
Force 4, is that a lot?
Christ, Thomas, no. Out of 5. And it's increasing intensity too. This is already the most powerful tornado to hit these shores. It's missing all the major cities, thankfully.
I don't understand. What's this got to do with us?
Around this area here is a country house. Currently being rented by one Pierce Moore.
Never heard of him.
Well, you wouldn't have. He's an accountant, but he works for Tony Markwell.
Oh, I've heard of him.
Moore's got a pretty simple job, really. He takes in London money in big stashes and oversees it until he's couriered onto deals, etc. There's money here waiting, boys. And only a small security team and an accountant protecting it.
So this guy must get robbed all the time.
Would you rob anything from Markwell?
Well,
exactly.
No, but...
But we have a window here, boys. This tornado is going to pass close to his place in about 2 hours. We can get there in 90 minutes, by which time, if he's got any sense, him and his security team will have evacuated to the nearest town or bowled themselves in the basement, if there is one.
So you want to rip him off?
There can be anywhere between a quarter and 750,000 in stash there. And that's just one stash it has too.
So how many guards do they have?
At least 2, maybe more.
And what about the security system?
That's the beauty of it. We can cut communication and power to the whole area and they'll just put it down to the twister. We get in and we get out. And we will have what is known in the trade as plausible deniability. Are you boys game?
I'm in.
I'm not sure, boss.
That was a rhetorical question, Tommy. You come in. Now. Tool up, you slags. We're going treasure hunting. Well, go on, fuck off.
I think I've made a breakthrough.
You want your gun?
Right, okay, just take the next left, and then we need to get within 500 meters of the tornado.
Is that even safe?
Oh, yeah, don't worry. Van won't lift. We'll be safe to about 400 yards. Well, that is until it intensifies again.
Okay, so what do we do?
Well, I've made some adjustments, and I think I can hone in on the TIU's directional system.
You can retrieve it?
Of course. Well done, Helena. No, we don't retrieve it now, but we can use it.
How?
Like a steering wheel.
You mean you can drive that thing?
In a manner of speaking, we can slowly pull the arc back, stop it going inland. Hopefully it should go out to sea.
Great, let's do that.
There's a problem. Well, the trajectory you set it on is going to take it straight through several houses.
Well, they were close, I mean, surely they would have evacuated.
Not necessarily. If this thing goes straight over a country house, it'll destroy it in a moment. If the power intensifies, it'll strip out a basement.
Well, then we get ahead of this thing and we warn them.
Okay. Let's do this.
Oh, shit!
Bit of a heads up next time, Doc.
Yeah, sorry.
It's all right.
All right, we're good. Back on track. Nearly there.
I see it.
Okay, 500 yards. You got a signal?
No signal.
It's getting closer. It's 470 now.
No signal. Almost.
What exactly is our safety cut up here?
300 yards to be exact.
400 meters away.
Come on, Helena.
Got it. Whoa, we're definitely keeping the car still.
No, it's not me. Transmit the new coordinates now.
Pulling us.
34. Careful, we can't lose signal now.
Isn't it there yet?
Keep it still.
Oh, why does it always get stuck on 99?
100%. Okay, go.
Go.
Hell yeah, before we see some serious shit. Did it work?
It worked. New course set.
Good. We need to warn people.
We're gonna have to keep a quick pace to make it.
Can we keep it? This is our responsibility.
Okay. What are the first house coordinates?
Latitude 89.
Just give me a zip code, Anna.
Sorry, it's 87738.
Okay. Gonna have to get ahead of this thing again. What speed's it doing?
It's fluctuating. Not always moving in a straight line, but it's currently at 55 miles per hour.
Warnings in place, don't you?
Yes, we know. That's why we're here.
I boarded my pantry. Dot and I are going to shut ourselves in soon.
No, 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 it won't be enough.
Says who?
Says me. I'm a meteorologist.
We have 4 minutes.
You are right in the path of a 4-4 tornado.
I've had stronger farts, love. I'll be fine.
What's going on?
Hey, kid, you gotta get your dad to listen to us. He is not seeing any sense.
We'll be safe here. This house has stood for centuries.
This house is gonna be pulled apart by 170 mile per hour winds. Do you not understand? There is a tornado headed over all of this.
And it's gonna chew this place up and spit it out. Listen, you need to head west towards Jefferson. The tornado is going east.
Dad, listen. Come on, we need to leave. License or not, I will drive out of here even if you don't.
This is utter nonsense. Anna! Helena! It's time to leave!
Hey, does that look like nonsense to you?
You need to get in the car. Right now!
Come on, come on!
Seriously!
I've been trying to figure out a way that we can reverse these effects.
You think there might be a way?
If there is, I can't find it. Greg's control unit had a failsafe. The system registered him as initiating it, but clearly it failed.
The failsafe failed. Well, that's just perfect.
I've always been in control. Every study, every exercise. How could I let this happen?
We all let it happen.
Einstein would turn in his grave if he could see my work.
Doc, the twister's headed straight on a trajectory from the first house to the second, right?
Pretty much.
Through the woodland?
Yeah. I know I'm gonna regret this, but why do you ask?
On the far side of Razzler's Wood, there's a gas station that looks like our twister is headed straight through it. Should we be worried?
If the pass is close, straight over, I guess it could.
Could what?
You don't want to know.
Well, do we have time to warn people?
Linton's forecourt. It's just a few miles up ahead.
Thank God.
Gas station should be up here on the right.
No sign of the twister. If it's been slowing, it should be here. Devlin!
What?
Doug! You hit the fan, man. We'll see you on the other side.
Oh, okay!
Is there anyone in there?
Hey! Oh.
Hey, you! You need to go! There's a twister! It's coming over all of this! There's a twister! It's too dangerous! You gotta get out of here! Is there anyone in the back?
I don't know!
No! Go! I said go! Get out of here! You need to leave! You need to leave now! Helena!
Hey.
Helena!
Yeah!
Is it all clear?
Clear!
Okay. Where's Devlin? What exactly could happen here, Doc?
Wait. We'll see.
I couldn't get it. The gas compounds from the machine.
Well, that depends, doesn't it? Oh. Maybe not.
Christ. I better go and check on the readings.
Okay. We better move.
After igniting.
But it's bigger. The intensity's increased. Jesus.
I thought they were only meant to last a couple of minutes.
Well, they do usually, but there was one in Australia that lasted for 40.
Jesus.
Yeah, I know. We're already up to a category 5.
How far to the second house?
It's 10 minutes.
And where's the twister now?
Running parallel to us. 55 miles per hour. But we've got the short angle to the second house, so we should be able to get ahead of it.
When do we arrive?
4 minutes.
When will the twister hit?
6 minutes.
Oh, shit, that's not enough time. Okay, there's a dirt track up ahead 50 yards to the right. I'm gonna take it.
What?
We'll cut through the fields near the house.
This isn't exactly all-terrain, Doc. Can your suspension handle that?
Mine can't. The vehicle's made, though. Jesus, if he should have bought a Jeep. It's okay. We'll make a good time.
Wind's picking up. You got everything you need?
I'm getting fire supplies now.
Bring it straight down to the basement.
Okay.
We need to stay put.
Listen,
a force 5 tornado. Your house is going to survive it.
Force 5? Absolute rubbish.
Not just force 5. It's on fire, too.
I'm breaking. If you don't leave now, you're going to die.
Okay, we told them. Come on, we have to go.
No, I'm not leaving until we go.
It's okay, we're going to go. Come on, Dad, we need to move.
You've got 2 minutes.
Please, I can help you.
No, we haven't got time. We've got to get to the other house as well.
He's right. We've got to go.
Be quick, please. Be quick. Yeah.
Save the next one, I promise.
What?
Yeah.
Okay, signal blocker is activated. I am so ready for this.
You're a fucking idiot.
Not exactly subtle, are you, Thomas?
Look, I've been checking the news and this tornado's caught fire. It's heading our way.
A fire tornado?
That's sick.
Boss, are we even going to have enough time to get in and out?
Don't start fretting. We'll get in, get the money and leave. We can't be sure this thing will be anywhere near us. Weather forecasters are just guessing where it'll go. And if ever you... thinking of backing out of me now. I'll shoot you my fucking self. Oh, come on, let's gear up.
How's night going?
It's slow tonight.
I'm gonna get you coffee. Do you want some?
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
cigarette?
I think so.
Hands up. Step away from the box, asshole. What the fuck are you doing?
We're just changing the electricity, buddy.
Hello, buddies. Be vigilant. I can't get a signal on my phone. Come in. Anyone hear me?
You're welcome.
Nothing. What the? What's this about?
Left some flyers in its path, but so far it doesn't look like anyone else has died.
Okay. Nearly there.
Oh, I'll ask again. Where's the fucking money?
I'll tell you again.
I don't know what you're talking about. There's no money. We know you're an accountant, Moore. And we know who you work for.
I run an office in Drunsdon. It's a small practice. I told you, you got the wrong man.
I'll kill her. I will fucking kill her.
I'll fucking kill her.
You didn't need to do that. Doing all right for such a humble businessman, ain't you? What's this one worth? One? 1.2 million?
I've got rich parents.
What are you looking at? Shit. Wake up, you asswipe.
Boss, we haven't got time for this.
Shut it, you tart. Start searching.
Tear this place apart. You bring the cars in and check upstairs. We'll take the downstairs. Tommy!
Yes, boss.
You know, the more I look back,
more I think we could have used a smaller magnetic pull on the device. Lowered the hydrogen levels. If we do this again, I'm sure we can keep one under control. At a smaller scale, anyway.
Again? Again?
Great things can be done with this technology.
Yes, and in the wrong hands, terrible things. Just leave it, Devlin. All right? Just leave it.
We're here. Just pull over.
I wonder if there's anybody still here.
Maybe they evacuated already.
No, look, there's three cars. Wait here.
You better be quick. We've got 5 minutes.
Hey, come on, wake up. Look at me, hey.
Who the hell are you?
It doesn't matter. There's two guys downstairs.
Three. There's three of them.
What do they want?
Money. Over there on the table, there's some scissors. Just cut it off.
Boss, it's more. It's escaped some girl, and he's armed.
Well, so you get after the bastard now.
There's another thing. The Twister. It's getting close. It's coming.
So,
we'll burn.
Then we'll burn.
Move.
I told you there is no money.
Where's my fuck? Who the fuck are you?
Anyway.
Give me the fucking money. I'm gonna blow your fucking head off.
To a safe place, by the sea. It's northeast. I'll send you the location now, yeah? Just make sure you're not tailed, okay?
Yeah. Okay, northeast. I got it. Northeast? Oh, wait a minute.
What?
Oh, God.
Who the fuck is that?
Fucking wait! Get out of the way, asshole!
What the fuck?
I never thought I'd get to see the day when I said this. It's time to engage the hyperdrive.
Oh!
Why did you tell me we had that?
It's a one-way ride, baby.
Should we follow them?
No. We want the money. We go after more.
What the hell are those guys? Why are they shooting at us?
Just keep your head down.
Where exactly are we going?
I've got a place by the sea. Should be safe there.
Oh God, why is this my life?
Baby, what have I done to you? I think the hyperdrive might have killed her. On the upside, I think we lost them. I guess we're gonna be all right.
Well, thank God for that, but what are we gonna do about Anna?
I guess we'd go on foot.
You've gotta be kidding me.
I've got the controller. You grab the tablet.
Tell me my eyes are deceiving me.
I can't explain.
I think it's pretty self-explanatory. I mean, what are we now, fucking mercenaries? We were developing weaponry.
No, it's not that.
Well, how can you be so sure? How do you know what Skylab was gonna do with it when we've seen what it could do even with good intent? We trusted you, Devlin. I mean, what were you gonna do, take the money and run?
No, I would have split it equally.
Yeah, but I wouldn't have taken it.
I know. That's why I didn't sign. I'm sorry. It was a moment of weakness. They came to me with the offer, and I didn't accept it.
I'll never trust you again, Devlin. Anyway, we've got more pressing matters.
We've got a real problem.
What?
Their location's northeast, right?
And?
Guess what's heading that way?
What? Can't be. That's north of the original projection.
It's changed its course. It's going straight for them.
Oh, God.
Hey, you don't look so good. Try to stay awake, yeah?
I'll try. I don't feel so good at all. Oh, Piers, by the way.
Matter. It's nice to meet you.
So, not bad for a first date, huh?
Yeah, gunfights, outrunning tornadoes. I think I've had better first dates, to be honest. Why were they after you, anyway?
It's complicated.
Yeah, I bet. They were looking for something?
Money.
What, you got a bank vault under your house?
Funny you should say that. It's not too far off. I'll be completely honest with you, Anna. I'm in some deep shit with some bad people. And, I'm an accountant with a very select clientele, let's say. And, I'm holding on to some laundered money.
So not legal then, I do get?
It's far from legal. Thing is, now that I've done a few jobs for them, I'm under the thumb, and, can't get out. I just don't know what to do. Anyway, look, enough about me. Tell me about yourself.
Me? I'm nobody.
Nobody? Come on, man, don't be crazy. Just saved my life. It'd be pretty amazing.
Me and my colleagues, we were tracking the Twister.
Tracking it? What do you mean, like meteorologists or venture seekers?
I studied meteorology. I took an internship with Dr. Devlin. He's pretty renowned in his field, but kind of a black sheep.
Black sheep? How so?
Oh, he's a crackpot with wild ideas. At least that's what people say.
What do you say?
I say he's a crackpot with wild ideas. But he's a good man.
So, how do you get on into all this? Do you enjoy it?
Actually, I was gonna quit today.
Quit? Why?
Devlin has his quirks. I respect him a lot, and he's always been kind to me, but, I don't know, he's so focused on his own work that I feel like I'm not learning anything. I get to get the coffee.
Well, glad you didn't quit today, but sounds like it's not all it's cracked up to be.
Yeah, I mean, I did get offered another position with a rival in the field.
Is that good? Are you gonna take it?
I don't know.
I really don't feel so good.
Pierce? Hey, are you okay?
Get in the car! We've got to get the fuck away from this twister!
What about me?
What the fuck are you looking at, Tommy?
What about fucking me?
Fuck no, he's on his own.
You okay?
Yeah, I think so. Better thanks to you.
So, is this place yours or another perk of the job?
It's mine, but it's a perk of an inheritance. Don't like to speak about it much, but not got many too many fond memories of this place. A lot of traumatic shit happens here.
I get that. My folks are gone too. Weren't exactly the warmest people. But I still feel guilty.
Guilty? How so?
For not being more upset when they died, I guess. I actually feel worse about betraying Devlin.
That wasn't a betrayal, Anna.
It feels like it sometimes. I mean, he's not exactly a father figure, but, he's kind of like a crazy uncle or something. It still feels like family, though.
Yeah, I get that. You know, it's strange. I kind of feel a strange connection between us.
Must be the adrenaline.
Maybe.
So, escaping danger, it's kind of a rush, huh? Do you think we're safe now?
I hope so. I don't see how they could ever find this place. Just try to relax and we'll wait for the others to arrive.
being shot at. I mean, who were those people? What did they want?
It's a long story.
I'm sorry, you are...
Piers. Look, I'm real sorry, guys.
Perhaps we could hold off on the introductions. We have to leave. The twist is imminent.
What? It's coming here?
Yeah.
Oh my God, are you gonna be okay to drive?
I should be.
Oh, great. And when we're clear and the twist has subsided at sea, we can track and retrace the unit.
Devin, can you just stop? All right? Anna, we need to go.
No, no. Adam, listen to me.
Yeah, thanks.
Please, just listen to me. We need to retrieve it.
Why on earth wouldn't we just let it sink to the bottom of the ocean floor?
Oh, you forget it was designed to float.
Yeah, and then what good would it be?
Maybe we can still perfect the technology. If we know how to increase the mass and velocity of a tornado, maybe we could even subdue one. It could avert a lot of destruction. This is not just me, Helena. We all have a choice. We can retrieve it, destroy the prototype, erase all of our research so no one else can recreate it, or we perfect it and keep control.
So, what's your decision?
I haven't made it yet.
Well, you know my stance.
If we don't get you, the tornado will. You're a long way from home, Dorothy. Them ruby slippers ain't gonna save you now.
Ladies and gentlemen, people of all ages, today we're gonna play a game. Here we have two doors. Behind one, the grand prize. Around and round and round we go. 2. Where will it be?
His girlfriend or something. So you must know where my money is. Tell me where it is, and I'll let you walk out of here. Thank you.
Do you think he'll be okay?
I really don't know.
I hope so. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Okay, well, I better wait for the ambulance. Can't get lost around here.
Thanks.
Where's Anna?
Hey, I'm here, Doc.
You did well today.
Oh, sorry, don't try and talk. Just hold on, yeah?
You wanted to talk to me about something this morning.
It's not important now.
Okay, Anna. I know.
What?
My old friend Mal called. Told me you'd applied.
I thought you were rivals.
Friendly rivalry. Don't worry, I gave you a glowing reference.
I'm so sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I should have been more attentive. But I promise you, I am very, very proud. Do something for me.
Anything.
Destroy everything. Every trace of this damn creation. Every trace. Help me sit up, would you? I want to watch this.
It is beautiful.